This is Lenny Farlee, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. In this edition of ID That Tree, we're going to introduce you to a native Indiana shrub that is actually a deciduous holly. This is Winterberry, and Winterberry is closely related to American holly, but unlike American holly, which has evergreen leaves that stay on through the winter, Winterberry is deciduous, and so it drops its foliage in the fall. But as you can see, it retains these beautiful red berries far into the winter. And so Winterberry provides some really wonderful color to the landscape through those cold winter months. Winterberry is typically found on acidic soils that are moist to wet, but it will grow in other locations. Winterberry is becoming more increasingly used for landscape purposes, and there are several ornamental selections available. Winterberry has alternate leaf arrangement, simple leaves that are somewhat reminiscent of cherry leaves. As you can see, they're all dried up and falling off now. They have finely toothed to somewhat wavy margins. One of the most striking characteristics, obviously, is these bright red berries on the stems. Winterberry, as is in the case with most of the hollies, is what we call dioecious, meaning it has male and female plants. The females are obviously bearing the fruit, but in order for them to produce that fruit, they have to have a male plant nearby. And so right next door here, we have a winterberry that doesn't have any fruit on it. And that helps us recognize the male plant that's helping to fertilize the females to make sure we have that great show of fruit. So winterberry, alternate leaf arrangement, simple leaves, somewhat reminiscent of cherry leaves, bright red berries on the female plants held long into the winter, a beautiful and attractive addition to the landscape.